Scorch.
Alright, everyone. Scorch A2, welcome back to Mothership Zeta. And fucking Dave was on my intro, so he's gonna just steal the show, apparently. Yeah, so if you couldn't tell already, I've got the Game Anyone crew back. We're gonna try this out here. I'm not streaming, because, you know, it's impossible to do it on a PC game from my computer. I don't know why. Mace can attest to that. It's Mace's fault. It doesn't ever work.
Scorch.
So anyway, what, Dave?
I just want to let you know that you missed the Gooch cells.
You see, about that, I actually went back and I got them because I got like 900 comments telling me that I missed some alien power cells. And honestly, when you're recording and you're fucking doing this, it's legitimately easy to miss stuff. So I would appreciate it if people would cut me a break. I will miss things. It fucking happens. In my pants. I'm gonna attempt to tell these guys when there's speech so they don't be fuckheads. So I'm gonna start talking
right
now.
Isn't there like speech like 99% in the game?
Not all of it, no. Anyway, I gotta talk to Sally, so I'm gonna talk to her.
No. Oh. The poor astronaut.
Dave, are you alright?
Those freezers are so dangerous.
Shut up.
Sometimes people don't wake up. I guess you better take his suit. You're going to have to go if he can't. But first, you have to get to the door to the outside. They'll be waiting for you. But you can suck out all the air and part of the ship, so they won't get in your way. They have these generator things that power parts of the ship and make sure it has air. You'll have to turn some of them off. There's one in the cryo lab, one in the hangar bay, and one where they make the robots, the robot assembly area. Once they're all broken, you can get through that door to the outside. And then, once you get to the top of the ship, you can turn the teleporter thing back on, and I can catch up to you. I guess it's time for me to get those doors unlocked for you now. This is fun!
God, this fucking bitch talks so much. What are these generators? How do they work?
You'll know them when you see them. You push
Scorch.
This button, and then this big thing is like, whoosh!
Probably
some
power cells to generate them.
And then,
power
there are
up.
These things you press down,
probably.
And it goes,
more talking.
And then you better get out of the way. You'll see.
I'll let you know when all the speech is done.
I think he's from the Earth's past. There are people frozen all over the ship that the aliens grabbed, wearing funny old-time clothes and stuff.
I have to
go
alone.
Those generators are in scary places.
I scorch.
The grown-ups with you.
I have to go now. My planet needs me. So I need to steal the spacesuit off the dead spaceman, and I'm gonna take it.
Sounds fun.
Listen, everybody. I warned Scorch. I said, Scorch, you want to get us on this thing right now tonight? This could be a bad idea. Dave's crazy tonight. Things could go down. Things could get sexual.
Well,
things
what do you
could
want?
Become embarrassing. And he said, no, Dave, I need you. I need you. I need you and Mace Man. I need you and Mace Man and Shadowzack. I need to get you all guys on here.
Blah, 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 blah.
It's going to get messy.
And then Dave told me he wanted to, you know, come out of the closet and
rub my
I told him. I was like, it would be a very bad idea to.
Yeah, that
Do
happened.
That in front of everyone.
I remember that.
I just want to rub the gooch.
All day long.
My gooch.
Is 20 feet long, right?
What you want?
I'm not talking to you, dumb bitch. Let's see, do you have anything helpful about the other sections of the ship?
It's a
More
pretty
speech.
Big place, and I've only seen some of it. They always catch me before I see the whole thing. I've seen the cryo lab. That's where they freeze people and cut them up and stuff. And the hangar. That has the aliens' flying ships and all the stuff they need to fly them. And the robot assembly is where they build the big metal robots they use. But the real important stuff is on the top of the ship. I've never been there.
Fuck.
Sneak up on me.
Talks too much, man. I don't even know if I want to talk to these people.
How did they build something this big?
Let's talk to this guy. Speak your piece. I need an extra gun in the hangar bay. Can you lend a hand? Oh yeah, because you get to like take these people that you rescued. You get to like take them with you to each room you go to.
Well, now
yeah, let's take him.
Language.
Fucking cowboy,
Hell
he's the
yeah,
man.
Yeah, I'll come with you.
Let's see. Tell me how
Doesn't
you were captured.
Now, only important thing is, well, I guess it's revenge.
Sure. What do you think they
want? Doesn't matter. They're not getting it, whatever it is.
He just said Mace Man was gay. I don't know how he knew that, but...
Well, it's written on his shirt.
I know, it's kind of... Alright, tell me where you're
Can't
from.
Can't say as it matters. Or that I'd feel like telling you anyway.
Don't be an asshole, guy. I found this recording of you. Do you want to talk about your family?
So you... You know? There's not much more to say.
I haven't listened
to it
yet.
Wasn't just me sucked up into this place. My wife and my boy, too. I can still hear them. Crying out to me. Begging me to save them. And there wasn't a damned thing I could do. They were everything to me, you know? So now I've got nothing. Nothing at all.
Alright, well that sucks. Thank you for telling me.
No sense in dwelling on it now. Let's just get out of here.
What do you think about the Japanese
guy?
Some
sort of foreigner, obviously. Can't make out a word he's saying.
Somebody actually translated what he said on my comments.
I'll be here.
No, mate, you're coming with me.
Speak your piece.
Yeah.
Soup.
So he's gonna be in the hangar bay. Let's talk to this Japanese fellow. Blah, 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 blah.
My story?
Guess I can't talk to him.
Oh, hey, what's up?
What's up, Turkorian? Let's see. Tell me about where you're from, what do you know? How were you captured?
Well, it was getting dark. We'd spent the day out in the trenches, keeping as many of the guys alive as we could. Chinese had been pounding on us all day with artillery from these huge guns they had up on the mountains. It was really a mess. Anyway, we pitched our tents and stowed our gear to try and catch some shut-eye. I woke up suddenly, Private Dawkins screaming. He was bathed in some kind of blue light coming from the sky. All of us just froze as he just, well, vanished. We didn't know what happened. Did the Chinese come up with some new weapon? Moments later,
Chinese.
All of us were in the blue light too. The rest, you know.
So Dave, tell me what it's like to be bathed in blue light.
It's
just hurry up,
top
and find
notch.
I don't know where the heck I am.
I love it so much.
10 orgasms at once. So Scorch, is all the text done?
Right now, yeah.
I just wish you had to read the text out loud like I do.
I did it with that illusion of Gaia, man.
Bastard.
I know. It was terrible. Actually, it wasn't terrible, because, you know, the voice acting, like, the fact that it was written so poorly, just made it easier.
Which brings me to my next point, folks. Scorch loves to touch his dirty spot. Wait, what? What?
Wait, we're recording, man.
Oh, yeah.
In that case, I stand by what I just said.
His dirty spot. So
dirty spot.
Dirty.
Dirty.
It's almost as dirty as Mace Man.
That's terrible.
Terribly
That's
hot.
Terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible.
Terrible towel.
That's right. Where's the hangar bay? I gotta go there. Hangar. There should be significantly more action.
Thank Christ.
Thank Christ, I know. Isn't that fucked up?
But Scorch, before you start your next mission, make sure not to forget to sandblast the Gooch. Otherwise, you miss out on the gold star and 1,000 points, and you won't be able to level up to the next level. So you want
to
make sure. You want to make sure, everyone. You want to sandblast the Gooch because it's vital in this game.
You want to make sure to get to the top level of Goochdom, or you can't get the Gooch perk.
Sandblasting, combing, taking care of it. Good Gooch maintenance, man.
Bleaching.
Shampoo.
Essential. It's essential to treat the Gooch with very good care.
I prefer
like personal
ass
hygiene.
And shoulder for my Gooch hair shampoo.
Ass and shoulders.
It's in the pink bottle.
To know anyone who has ass and shoulders shampoo.
Head, shoulders, gooch and toes, gooch and toes.
Head,
shoulders, gooch and toes, gooch and toes. Cock and nads and asshole and balls. Head, shoulders, gooch and toes, gooch and toes. Thank you, everybody. I'll be here all week.
That's going to be a soundbite that will end up on somebody's fucking Buy My MP3 page.
I don't know what those tall, shiny things are. But I'd stay away from them if I was you.
Durka Durka. Where the F is Mace Man? Mace Man, are you sandblasting?
Yeah, sandblasting to the max.
The gooch. So I'm in some weird area with a ship. Ooh, a support drone. Let's activate this thing. Drone pod. Drone pod requires drone control device to activate. Well, thanks for letting me know.
Kajerb.